name's Nital Parak and I'm a volunteer here at the BAPS Shiswamin and Sunstar. A grand procession is taking the spiritual idols through their new city where they are going to be living in, at the new temple, at the new mandir, of course, which is here in Preston. So this is their first time coming here, having a look at where they're living, their surroundings, the people of Lancashire, and they will go through here. And it's a really special moment. This is our one opportunity. It's like bringing India to Preston, and there's going to be lots of dancing and music, and that is literally a form of devotion for us. So that's the significance of the procession, and of course the significance of everyone showing their devotion through things, singing bhajans and kirtans and dancing. This weekend it's full of kind of the opening of the temple, the whole spiritual ceremony and the cultural evening and the musical night. The inspiration behind all of this is our spiritual Guru Hari, Shri Pramukh Swami Maharaj, our spiritual leader. He's always said, in the joy of others lies our own, and the temple and doing stuff for the community, helping the community, is part of what he has taught us, and hence a temple is that central place. Of course, getting peace of mind, but also nurturing values and characters as well. Mandir is finding peace of mind. Man means a mind, and dir means finding that peace of mind. So a mandir is essentially that. When you go there, it's a place of worship. It's where you will find peace for your soul.
My name is Jonathan. I'm a UCLAN student studying philosophy and religious studies. So I wanted to do some volunteering. So I found about this on the website. So I come down here with the UCLAN team, and we're not letting the rain dampen our spirits. We're enjoying celebrating with everybody, so it's really good fun.
My name is Vinubhai Limbacher. My role is as a PRO, we're all joy for opening of the new temple. This is open to everybody, anybody can come, regardless of their colour, creed or caste. They can come here and enjoy the activities and also come to the mandir for their own salvation of their soul. It's very joyous, really, because there's a lot of hard work gone into it, and people are finally, we've got to the goal what we targeted for, which was a new mandir, opening of a new mandir. Everybody's worked very hard, and now the time has come to sort of enjoy yourself and go to the mandir and develop yourself, and also do the community sort of services to other people.